Unilever and Firmenich now share the co-location of Colworth Park. Here's a video of a true story about co-location and how partnering expertise, relationships and knowledge can be mind-blowing. An opportunity was identified. Unilever's T2 brand team based in Australia identified that water was boring. The Unilever team suggested cold-pressed tea essence as the starting point of a solution to the consumer hydration problem. This was the best time to activate partners that win. A quick solution was needed. By combining the unique synergy of T2's consumer and trend insights, Unilever's tea essence technology, and Firmenich's flavor expertise, true inspiration and innovation was ignited, and the project began. In Kenya, Mike Warboys, a Unilever process developer, collected the patented cold-pressed tea essence as the base of the new product. Michelle McGough, the T2 tea sommelier, and Mike flew to the UK and met the Unilever technical project leader, Dan Walter, at Colworth Park. Michelle and Dan took a walk to the Firmenich offices, where they joined forces with Sarah Battledore, regional account manager, and Ian Hopper, flavor expert, where they explained the brief in more detail. In Firmenich's tasting room, they tasted 21 different prototypes, and Ian then took them into the flavor room, where they smelt some of the hundreds of flavor options. Inspired, Ian returned to his lab, where he created some new, exciting flavor concoctions. They were able to taste different blended options based around each flavor, such as fresh, juicy, sour, and zesty. The Unilever team took the flavor concepts back to their lab to taste with product developer Becca Smith, where she fine-tuned the formulations to perfection. Wow, it took only 4 days to agree 11 prototypes. Michelle flew back to the Australian T2 headquarters carrying her top secret formulations, where the final variants were selected for launch. Co-location reduced typical development time from 3 months to 4 days, and they all lived co-location happily ever after. Unilever and Firmenich, Colworth Park co-location. Partners that win.